A new EBT program is making some extra food money available to families with children who are going back to school. The New Mexico Health Care Authority is mailing out new Sunbucks EBT cards to most families who qualify for the program. They'll be receiving $120 per child. If you think you qualify, you can visit our website for more information. The deadline to apply is August 15th.